everybody, this cute little puppy is Scooby. Scooby is only 4 months old. He is neutered, vaccinated, microchipped. All his medical is done. He was actually turned into us just a few days ago. He was adopted from another shelter who did all that medical work, and the family who took him home realized fairly quickly that he was not a good match with the young child in the house, because he's just mouthy and puppy-like, and that's what puppies do. They're high energy and they need a lot of attention and patience. So they brought him to us. You can see here the standard issue: chewing up the leash, chewing up your laces, you know, if your sleeves are too long, if your earrings dangle, he's gonna find them and he's gonna chew on them, because that's what puppies do. So he's very sweet. We think he should live in a house with other dogs and people, but not cats. He does seem to have a bit of a prey drive. So we don't think he's going to, look at those cute ears. We don't think he's meant to live with felines, but he's fun and cute and he needs a new home. So if you're interested, please do the application at cliftonanimalshelter.com. It is rare that we have a dog under 6 months of age, certainly a dog that's never gonna be that big, and that has everything done, all his shots, his neuter, his microchip, everything's done. That's really unusual. So if you would like to meet Scooby, please get in touch, and thank you for watching.